put your hands in the air if you're loving tonight.